Hi, welcome back to Mileside YouTube channel. Today, we are presenting a new video for AI dual sensor panoramic camera. In this video, we will include an installation and key configuration guide. Step 1. Secure the base plate by tightening the 4 screws at the bottom. The camera will then be fixed to this plate. Step 2. Secure the suspension rope to prevent falling so that you can easily handle the cabling. Step 3. You can find a notch above the logo, which is at the center of the product. You can find another 3 notches on the edge of the base plate. Please align this notch on the camera with the left or right notch on the edge of base plate, and then rotate to lock them up. Step 4. The camera can be freely rotated by 110 degrees horizontally to the desired direction. When the adjustment is done, fix the camera horizontally with a screw. Step 5. Likewise, you can adjust the camera's vertical angle and tighten with the side screws. The dual sensor panoramic camera offers various installation methods, including wall mount, bracket wall mount, ceiling mount, and pendant mount. Next, let's see how to configure the camera backend. Our camera is by default inactive when shipped from the factory, so we need to activate the device. There are 2 different methods to activate it. The first method is to activate the device by using smart tools. Step 1. Prepare a computer and put it to the same local network with the camera. Open Smart Tools, enter the MAC address, and search for the device. You can see the device corresponding MAC address on the device label. Step 2. Click Activate. Enter the password for the admin account, and then click Confirm to complete the process. Step 3. Enter the correct password for the camera at the top of Smart Tools. It allows you to make further configuration to the camera, such as changing the IP address and previewing the video's stream. By the way, the default factory IP address is 192.168.5.190. Step 4. Enter the desired IP address. Ensure the password is correct and then click Modify to successfully change the IP address. Step 5. On the web interface, you can access the camera by entering its corresponding address along with account username and password. Step 6. In the security interface, you can set up additional accounts and assign different permissions to each. Step 7. You can log into the camera using the new accounts with customizable permissions for each new account. Next, let's talk about the other methods for activating through the camera's web interface. Step 1. You need to set the network segments of your computer by adding an IP address from 192.168.5.0 segments so that it can access the camera with its default IP. Step 2. After setting the network segments, you can log in to the camera and activate it. Step 3. You can set security questions for future password recovery, or you can skip this step and set them up later. Step 4. Enter the set password to log in to the camera. Now, let's go into the camera's web interface to explain a key configuration. For the AI dual sensor camera, most of the configurations are similar to a regular camera. We recommend you refer to the user manual on Mileside website for the rest configuration. Regarding the AI dual sensor, we would like to explain its unique parameter, optimal splicing distance, which is located in the image settings section. First, let me explain the meaning of splicing distance. If a distance is set here, the the image around that distance from the AI Duo sensor camera will have the best stitching effect. Let's use a real example to illustrate. The monitored area currently on the screen is approximately 10 meters away from the camera. But the splicing distance is set at 0.5 meter. As a result, you can see clearly how poor the stitching effect is. There are ghost images for the person and lane he walks on. What we need to do is set the splicing distance to match the actual situation. Here, I will adjust it to 10.5 meters. You can see the image is correctly stitched now. Every time after installing the camera, you need to fine-tune the optimal splicing distance based on the actual scenario to achieve the best effect. All right, I hope today's video will address your concerns. Our dual sensor panoramic camera has been designed to simplify the installation process, offer multiple installation options, and make configuration easy. We hope you have a smooth and enjoyable experience with our new product. See you next time. Bye-bye.